Well, they've got the balance in their attack to exploit the conditions here, but they need another 40 runs. And if they get there and they hold on to their chances, they're a good show.
There are six of them. Unfortunately, you can only get six for that because it's gone way down to the nets. Should have been more.
That was an outrageous hit, wasn't it? Just such a good swing has Afridi. He's been doing this for nearly 15 years. Just a slow ball. He waited on it ever so slow. It looks so balanced through the shot. There it is. Whack. 97 metres. Got to get it right against this bloke. If you're going to go death, you have to get it right up into the block hole, because if he gets any leverage underneath the ball, it'll disappear. He's one of the biggest hitters in the game, and he has been for a long time.
Oh, a chance to catch again for someone in the crowd. No, vacant territory. Shahid Afridi at his best.
If you want to catch, you need to go to the car park. He's hitting it that far. That's the 73rd six of this tournament. And he's picked it up again. Another slow ball. Little leg cutter held back. I think Ravi Rampal is better suited just getting it right up into that block hole. If he keeps delivering those slow balls, they're going to keep doing that.
Group catch a million, promotion is on. I'm disappointed no one in the tournament yet in the crowd has caught a one-hander, which if you do it on camera, you win $1,000 US immediately and a chance to go for the big prize in the final to win a million. Come on, these spectators need to get their practice on.
Down to mid-wicket,
and taken! Dwayne Smith again, safe pair of hands. Rampal gets back his man.
And the crowd love it as well. A big wicket, two sixes in a row, then he loses his wicket. Again a slower ball, but shorter pitched. And Smith coming around to take another comfortable catch. Beautifully judged. Bright and breezy innings, 19 off 10 for Afridi. It's 110 for 6. Afridi.